Welcome to Al-Masra. Exploring, looting, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces, and watch for other operators in the AO.
I have absolutely no idea where the village is. Literally opposite end of the map.
Well, that's fun. Has it been activated?
No.
Oh.
Ow.
Actual to Ultra One, UAV is in orbit over your location.
Oh boy.
Why are you starting a war out there?
They were not happy with me.
AI?
Yeah.
Armor satchel here.
I hate that it's doing that now. It's really annoying.
Near your location. Stay alert.
You get it?
Where was it? Oh, I found it.
I went through the whole place.
Alright, let's see. What should we do?
Well, we should get off this ship so I can kill people with this pistol.
There's people all around us.
Mark.
Actually, better yet.
God damn it. AI?
Yeah.
Making sure. Oh, I forgot to check the jacket. I'm not sure if it was this one. Oh.
Contracts earns you cash to use at buy stations for gear and upgrades.
I'm busy.
Ultra One, be advised that safe is Ultra One. You've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Yeah, I did that. Look, unless
well,
they come
I mean, clearly because I didn't.
Unless they come upstairs, they're not getting killed right away. Need my safe. I have a problem, and I'm not ready to admit it yet.
Actually, no, you are, because you did.
Okay, fine. I'm not ready to do anything about it yet.
There you go. You're not ready to face it.
There, see? One guy came upstairs. Like an idiot.
There's a whole bunch of guys coming up your way, Frankie.
Oh, cool. Alright, I'm done.
Alright, let's see.
The safe is open. Secure all contents.
You just need to extract. Basically, well, I need to have another weapon for you then. You only have one gun.
Oh, there's plenty of weapons in here if you want.
No, I know. I'll do it later. Let's grab a vehicle and just... see if we can head towards Rock Village and grab a contract or two on the way there.
Attack over here. Coming?
I'm above you. I can barely get down and get a lot faster.
Activity has increased in the area.
Marking
keep your
gas
eyes
mask.
Open.
I already have one.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Extra helo mark.
Damn it. Ooh, hard drive. Fuck the hard drive.
I mean, you can just have it on the wall and go to build 21.
Ultra 1, actual. UAV is returning to base.
Coming?
Yeah. You're starting to sound like Mom now. Train's coming towards us.
Yep. Better play chicken.
Ultra One, enemy threat appears low in this area.
Someone's coming. Shit. And I'm on the ladder.
I just took the stairs.
Ultra One, we have PID on the wanted left on the smuggler Romero.
I couldn't figure out how to get inside.
Attack maps. You have execute authority.
Ooh.
What?
That sounds something I like. Alright, back to the car.
Here comes another vehicle. God, this HVT is not really that close. Oh, maybe he is.
He's right here.
Oh,
Ow! I found him.
And I gave him a shotgun to the face.
Ultra One, this is actual target EKIA. Good work.
Like, it was point blank range, too.
Ow! Bastard. Alright. Really quick.
I'm guessing a gas station?
Yeah, you would probably be correct.
Damn it! Another hard drive. That's what you call a dick move.
Yeah.
I'm assuming the chemist is dead, since how they didn't say anything.
Yeah, it could be. That would definitely be a good assumption. Oh, we're being shot at by flares.
You just realized that?
Oh no, I had a feeling that was the case, but I was able to confirm it.
Why, you got hit?
No. I was actually able to see the bullets. Oh my god. Where are they shooting us from?
You drive.
They gotta be shooting us from the core, but I don't know how they're still hitting us from this far.
Damn, no shit, huh?
Oh, from the radio tower. Behind the quarry. Out here.
All that so I can go down, alright?
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Well, you're the one who went down.
Well, that's because you decided to drop me off in front of fucking seven guys.
You're down. Come this way.
I can't.
What? Nope. I'm getting lit up.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp. Ultra One, supply boxes are located on your TAC map.
Bunker schematics.
Before the enemy can.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
There's a guy right there to the left.
Yeah. What? Why didn't you just run?
Yep. I'm hoping that's not players. Nope.
No. Go. Ow.
Taking effective fire.
Ooh, I'll take that. Self-provided. You want another one?
Proceed to the next objective.
You can bag if you don't have it.
I already have one.
Oh, okay. There's also a Battle Rage self revive.
It's an armor box if you want it. Alright, you wanna just head out?
We still got some time. Back to our vehicle. Ooh! Wow, we parked a lot further than I realized.
You've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Well, hopefully it's still in decent condition.
Ultra One, that's a denied area. Enemy presence will be high.
Oh, she's pretty dead. And we have a bad tire.
I know. I was hoping to get far enough out of the way before. Let's see.
ATV marked.
I'm gonna need ammo, so once we get to the ATV, I'll drop our ammo.
That's not what I wanted. Yeah, I guess.
Let's stay here for a couple of minutes and see how many kills we can get in the area. Have some fun.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Blowtorch.
Activity has increased in the area. Keep
another blowtorch.
Do they stack? I don't think they do.
I don't remember, not gonna lie.
They do not.
Yeah, but those are pretty hard to find.
Yeah. That's why I'm grabbing them.
I'm getting stitched on.
A muni box if you want it.
I did use mine. Hey, there's a disguise.
Ammo depot here.
No location. Could be worse. Definitely could be better.
You do realize that the closest exfil to us is the city, right? And there's only two exfils?
Only two exfils? What do you mean there's only two exfils? There's three exfils.
Where's the third one? Because I didn't see it.
Ultra One, actual.
At the port, so it's going to get gobbled up really quickly.
Oh.
Yeah, let's head out. We're going to attempt to go for it. But we do have to worry about, because there's the possibly someone in the antenna.
Oh.
Ultra One, enemy threat appears low in your area. Ultra One, enemy.
Do you have gas?
Moderate near your location.
Yeah.
Okay. We're just making sure, because it's going to be tough to make it if we don't, if we had to stop for gas.
Is it landing?
Correct.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate in the AO.
Marking a traction jump.
Enemy vehicle somewhere's around.
Yep.
Just keep going, keep going. What are you doing?
Phone a UE.
Ultra 1 actual. Winds are pushing radiation through the area. Advise moving to extraction when able.
Well, we're not going to have time for that.
Took a round!
What the hell are you doing?
I'm hit!
Not being able to make up my mind.
Yeah, no shit, you're not!
I didn't realize this one. I couldn't see it because it was behind me.
They tagged me!
Taking effective fire!
And that one's landing now.
Which means there were people already there.
No, because we would have been there by now.
Yeah, and would have ran into them.
Ultra One, enemy threat appears low in this area.
Right behind us.
Those are players behind us, huh?
Yeah, they're beeping. They're friendly.
Okay. Well, I'm
open. Oh. Who didn't see that coming?
I was hoping I would. Oh,
those
aren't even
AI
players.
Well, that fucking thing does some damn damage.
I was running into them. We should have enough time, hopefully.
Oh shit, there's a sniper. Call it.
Ultra One, extraction is inbound at this time.
Sniper!
Yep.
Right in the tower.
Oh, two snipers.
Inbound for extraction. Radiation's coming in hot. Be ready to move.
I don't have anything with a scope. The only thing I do have...
Keep an eye out.
Ultra One, we have visual on the LZ. Keep it clear.
Careful, there are two snipers. There's one on the ground.
Trying to back up closer to the exfil.
Cracked one.
One just jumped.
Is no longer possible in that area. Get to an alternate extract.
We gotta hurry up. Get on.
Dino 4 is holding in the extraction point. All Ultras Oscar.
Nope.
Dino 4 is RGB.
Setting charge.
Did they really run into that?
No. I threw two.
Thought that was
they gotta make it. Try and make it. I think there's only two of them.
Yeah, I think
so. So they could have joined us. But they weren't being friendly.
No, they were not.